So I just realized this store, it actually like organizes the clothes by date. On this side, you can see it's like 1970s, and then over there they have the 1920s, and then here are the 1980s. 1920. This is like a 1920s wedding dress. Isn't that cool? These are all from the 1940s, so these are the kind of clothes that our grandmas would have worn when they were our age.